Then let's get to the vote. You cannot vote for Chris. That means Twiley, you can only vote for Scout. Scout, you can only vote for Twiley. Your votes cancel each other out. You won't vote. Chris, you'll cast the only vote. And you will do two things simultaneously. You will vote out the 16th person from this game, and you will decide who's going to sit next to you at the final tribal council. You will, in effect, choose your opponent. It is your vote. Go make it. Go get the vote. Once the vote is read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the vote. 16th person voted out of Survivor Vanuatu. Scout, need to bring me a torch. Scout, the tribe has spoken. Gone as far as you can go in this game on your own. The power now shifts to these six jury members, and Scout, who becomes tonight our seventh jury member, now hold your fate in their hands. We will reconvene for one final tribal council tomorrow night. In the meantime, you have one night left. Enjoy it. You've earned it. Grab your torches. Head back to camp. Good night.
I feel really good about how I played the game. I maintained loyalty and integrity as long as loyalty was there to embrace. And when it wasn't, I embraced another alliance and was able to turn the game around, make it a whole lot more exciting and fun. And I feel really good to have gotten this far and wish Chris and Twyla the very best.